negationism is a crime. If you negate your personal life's past, you are doing atmahatya, self-destruction. If you negate the past of a civilization, you are literally doing ethnocide, destroying that civilization. I tell you, Hindu civilization is heavily suffering with negationism. The amount of death caused to Hindus because they are Hindus is multiple times more than Jewish Holocaust death. Please understand, it's multiple times more than. I can give you statistics from factual history where the Mughals, Muslim invaders documented their victory. From their documents, I can collect and give you the details. How the Hindu worship places are destroyed, how our ancestors were killed, and how our women and children have been kidnapped, sold as a slaves, sex slaves, and how our civilization was wiped out, literally. They have a number, this many number of Brahmins should be killed, this many number of Gurukuls should be destroyed, and still Hindu civilization is sitting on negationism. Not only negationism is not illegal, and all the people who write the negative narratives are celebrated with awards and rewards and respect. Hindu civilization need to know, you need to wake up from this negationism. Only then your next generation has life. If you don't learn from the past, you don't have future. It's the law of life. The civilization which does not learn from the past has no right for future. Dropping negationism and learning from the past factually and actually is the responsibility of the Hindu civilization. Hindu civilization is trying to avoid, push it under the carpet, all the crimes done against Hindus in the past. Understand? Unless you drop negationism, learn the past actually and factually, you do not have the future. We can't afford to get destroyed. We can't afford to lose life. We have to survive, thrive, flourish to keep the greater science of life called Hinduism to the world. Understand?